It's the land of inspiration and the cradle of civilization. Egypt.